Hello everyone. Today I am going to make Sri Lanka rice and curry. I want to make for the fine dining restaurant. I am going to try. You can comment what is that, and I can understand. So I am going to tell you what I am going to use ingredient. Actually today I am going to make saffron rice, chicken red curry, and prawn stew, and mukunwana mallu. This is my I'm going to make this one. I'm tell you what is my I'm using ingredients. This is mukunwana. This is chicken, chopped tomato, chopped onion, bell pepper, curry leaves, onion and tomato, green chili, garlic, coconut milk powder, turmeric powder, grated coconut, prawns, shrimps. This is chili and lemongrass, onion dice, tomato dice, ginger, pepper, salt, chili, and curry powder with saffron rice. So, I will show you how to make each everything separate. Okay, we start now. I born over here. That mama hadanne anne ape Lankawe curry. Kohomada fine dining restaurant ekata denne kiyala. Man ada thada balanne anne meka. Api hadala balamu. මම හදන්න යන්නේ chicken curry එකයි කහපත් එක්කයි ඉස්සෝ stew එක්කයි මුකුණන මැල්ලුමකුයි මම අද පාවිච්චි කරන බඩුවට මම ඔයාලට එකකින් එක කියලා දෙන්න මෙතන මුකුණන මැල්ලුම් තියෙනවා මේ chicken තියෙනවා තක්කාලි පොඩි ටික අපලලා තියෙනවා ලුණු chop කරලා තියෙනවා මේ bell pepper වරන් තියෙන bell pepper තියෙනවා කරිබින්ජා තියෙනවා ලුණු round කපලා තියෙනවා තක්කාලි round කපලා තියෙනවා green chili දෙවර්ගයක්ම තියෙනවා සුදුළුණු තියෙනවා මේ පොල් කිරි මේ කහ කුඩු මේ පොල් ටිකක් ගාලා මම තත්ින් ගන්න කියලා තියෙන්නේ මේ ඉස්සු ග්‍රීන් චිලි මේක ලෙමන් ග්‍රාස් එකක් මේක තක්කාලි ලුණු මම රයිස් කපලා තියෙන්නේ මේ ජින්ජර් මේ ගම්මිරිස් ලුණු මිරිස් කුඩු තුන පහ කුඩු මේ කහපත්තිය මම හදලා තියෙන්නේ මම දැන් එකක් එකින් එක මම ඔයාලට කියන්න හදන විදිය Okay, today first I am going to cook chicken curry. Read the pan, then put a little bit oil here. Then put a little bit mustard seed. Garlic. Ginger, curry leaves, after that put the onion, chilli add dala, chidurunu ingredients dala, karabincha add dala. Green chili dalenge. After that put the green chili. Then salt a little bit. This one, after that you can put tomato here. You can add here a little bit tomato paste. cook a little bit tomato paste because after that it will be getting coming get color. After that you can put a little bit curry powder and chili powder. Pepper powder. You can put this lemon rind. Then you can add chicken here. This one need to cook slow fire because chicken also have a water. It will become, when we cook slowly, it will become chicken inside, have chicken water. Then you need to put water here, then leave it to boil this one. See, chicken curry also ready. That one I will keep side. Well, now I am going to make shrimp stew. First reheat the pan, then after that put a little bit oil. Then put a little bit mustard seed, curry leaves, three onion. I will cut dice, that one I can put. Then garlic and ginger. ఇట్లా ప్యాన్ దగ్గర హీట్ కరగను చల్లి కట్టాల లూను జింజ గాలి కరిపించ అబదాల ఒక సోట కరగను మీ విధి ఆఫ్టర్ దట్ యాడ్ ద బెల్ పెప్పర్ ఇది మాత్రం గెలుపెదాగా pepper powder, little bit saute. After that you can add shrimp. Because shrimps are very fast to cook. Put the coconut milk powder. I will close this one because I need to cook this one. This is garnished too. This already cooked. You need to add this one. last moment you have to add little bit vinegar here. Little bit vinegar. Now prawn stew already finished. It's done now. First reheat the pan. After that you can put little bit oil here. After the reheat oil, you can put dry chili, you know, dry chili, the red dry chili. If you don't like, don't use, because I'm not use this one. I'm going to use only the mustard seed. Chop green chili. Chop onion. And curry leaves. This one cook like a golden color. After that, you can put grated coconut with together yellow powder, a little bit chili powder, a little bit pepper powder, and salt. Just short a little bit here. After that, you can put mukuru onion. Wow, it's nice smell. This one also cooked already. Now this is three curry finished already. Now I'm going to plate it. I will show you my plate. Okay, now we are going to plate it. Put the rice on the side. And this chicken. It's chicken red curry. This prawn stew. This mukuru onion mellow. I give put little bit. Put it in the middle. Just put a little bit here, one onion, two rings like that. There's a tomato.